I am an advocate. That is in the High Court and Supreme Court of India. At the same time, I got a passion for agriculture. The reason is I hail from a family of agriculturists for generations. Even I was a student in high school, college, law college, and I go for my holiday to my village. I used to go around the field and know what is what. And I have a mango garden also. In that, right from 1975 up to 95, that is about 20 years, I maintained the garden number one in the state. I used to get 4,000 mangoes for each tree. I exported the same to the Super Bazaar London for 4 years. But unfortunately, the cost of export is so high, not remunerative, and I discontinued. At that time, the Chief Minister Vijay Bhaskar Reddy, I asked to provide subsidy to air flight to the farmers. Then he said he did not do anything else. That will stop. After that, then I removed the mango garden. I transplanted the palm oil. They put me more remunerative, for which the government of India also given subsidy and more better encouragement is there. And then we transplanted this oil palm in 25 years of my land. I was told by somebody, if you apply this biotech, we will get more production. Khammam district, Dampeta mandalamlo 20 ekaral palm oil vesam. Adi 1913 lo vesam. 2 samvatsaralu dantlo inter crop vesam. Idi mokkajanna mariyu deeni peru arrit tootalu. 2015 lo drip irrigation arrange chesi appudu 60 truckulu erugu dolu ichaam. Pasuvu erugu వేసిన తర్వాత వాళ్ళు ఇచ్చే సబ్సిడీ ఎరువు ఉంది, సెకండ్ ఇయర్లో, థర్డ్ ఇయర్లో పొటాషు, సూపరు, అది ఒకటి 20 బస్తాలు పొటాషు, 20 బస్తాలు సూపరు, 6 బస్తాలు యూరియా కలిపి తర్వాత అది వేసినాక కేన్ బయోసైన్స్ దగ్గర నుంచి ఆర్గానిక్ బయోటెక్ 30 ప్యాకెట్స్ తీసుకెళ్ళాను. రేట్ ఆఫ్ 16,800 రూపీస్. దాంట్లో పశువులు 3 ట్రక్కుల్లో కలిపేసి 3 రోజులు బాగబెట్టి దాని చెట్టుకి 1 కేజీ కాడికి 250 సెట్లు తీసాం. వేసిన 15 రోజులకి ఈ ఎత్తు వంశం రన్నింగ్ టు 100s. And come up and moving everywhere around the tree. Within 20 days, the growth of the tree is accelerated. Like anything.
And yield is increasing.
And the size of the mutton zisara, that stem, is grown to 6 feet, 6 inches.
6 inches.
Then, after 6 months, again in 6 months, last January, again I have taken the biotech and added the 3 trucks of organic manure and again I put it. Again the same thing, apparently it is grown like anything, what is shown in the photograph. Now it is giving. I have started harvesting past 2 months. For each acre, I am getting 7 tons. Total, I am getting 1,155 tons. For the age, 4.5 months.
For age of one.
Most unusual. It is all because of biotech produced by the cane Biosciences under the able guidance of Sadhana Digar. So I wish all the farmers of any crop, particularly the oil palm, must use twice in a year and get the maximum production of 12 to 14 tons. Next year, that is 2018, at January to December, is the cropping year for this. So I am expecting 12 tons per acre.
He's expecting 12 tons per acre.
Now the present market for the ton is 8,000 rupees.
96,000. Per acre.
Per acre. Income. And the cost will be 30,000.
Cost will be 30,000.
Remaining 50,000 the farmer can sell. Because of using this biotech manufactured by cane Biosciences, the diameter of the plant has grown to 3 meters at the age of 4 years 6 months. Due to the growth of 3 meters, the yielding of the bunches, so 18 bunches has come for each tree. When I transported these bunches to the factory at Upparapet and Asarapet, owned by the Telangana Oil Pet, while weighing each tractor, ISN, the man who is weighing it has asked me why this small bunch in size is weighing double to the other one which is grown of bigger size. The oil content in this seed, in this fruit, very high. In addition to all these things, Mrs. Sudhar Reddy Garu has advised me not to use the weeding out the Nematon Gadimundu. It will damage the root zone of the tree. I advise that to pluck the gas and everything like that. I did this. Due to this, the growth of tree is very effective. And also it has given the yield of 18 bunches per each tree. And the quality of the seed so high, containing the high density of oil. So therefore I advise many of the palms who grow this oil palm don't use the gadimandu for the purpose of suppressing the weed. Okay.